Now, our new concept is there, that is addition using finger gym. Additions using finger gym. Finger gym, it means in this concept we will learn on our hands addition on fingers with the help of hands. Now, when sum is there, add 1, then again add 1, add 5, add 2. Now add that numbers on fingers. Now look at my hands. Now you know that this is my left hand and this is my right hand. In the previous video, I already told you that my right hand thumb value is 5, index finger value is 1, middle finger value is 1, ring finger value is 1 and little finger value is 1. You already know this concept. Now add 1, it means open your right side index finger, it means 1. Now 1, add 1 more 1, it means open your middle finger with your index finger. Now 1 plus 1 is 2. Now add 5, 5 is the value of your thumb. Now open your thumb, thumb value is 5, 5, 6, 7. Now add 2, it means open your last 2 fingers. Now your value is 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So write the answer here, 9. Our second sum is 5 plus 1 plus 1 plus 2. Similar concept, just numbers are changed, sequence is changed. Now first 5 is there, so thumb value is, right hand side thumb value is 5, open your thumb. Now 5 is added, now add 1, so open your index finger. I already told you that when you are going to add, then first you add from the index finger. You cannot use your little finger for adding, so every time add with your index finger. Now 5 plus 1 is added. Now add 1 more 1. So open your middle finger. Now 5, 6, 7 is added. Now add 2. It means add your 2 fingers. Now count 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Again your answer is 9. Now third sum is add 1. Now add 1. Now 1 is added. Add 1 more 1. Now 1 plus 1 is 2. Add 1 more 1. Now 1 plus 1 is 2. 2 plus 1 is 3. Add 1 more 1. Now count these fingers. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now write here 4. Now fourth sum is add 5, add 2, add 1, add 1. Now 5, value of your right hand thumb, open your thumb. Now add 2. Now count it, 5, 6, 7. Now add 1. 5, 6, 7, 8. Add 1 more 1. Now count it, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Again your value, answer is 9. Now your fifth sum is add 5, add 3 on finger gym. Now add 5, right hand thumb value is 5, open your thumb, then 3, add 3 fingers. 5, count that fingers, 5, 6, 7, 8, write 8 here. Now your sixth sum is 2, 5, 1, add 2, add 5, add 1. Now what is the answer? Add 2. Open your first 2 fingers, index finger and middle finger. Now 2 is added. Now add 5, means open your thumb. Now count it, 5, 6, 7. Now add 1 more finger. Now count it, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now what is your answer? Right here, 8. Now your 7th sum. Add 5. Now your first number is add 1. Now one is added. Always use your right hand because your right hand indicates the unit place values. These all are having unit places, na? 1, 1, 5, 2. So, now open your index finger. Now again add 1. Now 1 plus 1, 2 is added. Now add 5, means open your thumb. So, count that 5, 6, 7. What is the answer? 7. So, write 7 here. Now, these all the sums are related to your finger gym. So, try these sums at home and with the help of fingers, not using a backer scale or not use the other mathematical tools. So, simply solve these sums by your fingers. So, thank you.